Hello children, welcome to Nivedita School Subject Maths. Lesson number 2, Addition and Subtraction, Part 4, Class 4. So now we will do next part, Addition and Subtraction Word Problem, Estimating the Difference. The rules for estimating the difference are the same as those given for estimating the sum of the numbers. To estimate the difference of 8,394 and 5,135, the nearest hundreds, 8,394 is rounded up to, see here, 394 is nearest to 300 or 400 children? Yes, it is nearest to 400. So we have to round up to 8,400 and 5,137. Here 137 is nearest to 100 or 200 children? Yes, it is nearest to 100. So 5,100. So it rounds down to 5,100. So here 8,400 minus 5,100. What we are going to get? 0, 0, 0, 0. 4 minus 1 is 3. 8 minus 5 is 3. So here the estimated difference of 8,394 and 5,137 is 3,300. This is what the estimated difference. Okay children, let us solve some problem. Exercise 2.3, word problems. Estimate the difference of two numbers to the nearest 10 and find the actual difference. So, estimate the difference of the two numbers to the nearest 10. Nearest 10 we have to find, only two numbers, 1s and 10s we have to see, and we have to find the nearest number and find the actual difference. So, let us solve. Actually, they have given this one. Okay, children. Actually, is 2367 minus 1232 is given. So, when you subtract, 7 minus 2 is 5, 6 minus 3 is 3, 3 minus 2 is 1, 2 minus 1 is 1. So, when you get, what you will get the answer? 1135. Now, we have to estimate the difference of two numbers to the nearest 10. So, two numbers, we have to estimate the difference to the nearest 10. So, 67 is nearest to 60 or 70 children. Yes, it is nearest to 70. So we will write it as 2370. 67 is nearest to 70. So 2370. 32 is nearest to 30 or 40 children. Yes, it is nearest to 30. So 1230. So we have written, now we have to find the difference here. Okay children, find the difference. So we have to find the difference here. So 0 minus 0 is 0, 7 minus 3 is 4, 3 minus 2 is 1, 2 minus 1 is 1. This is what the answer. Next one, here also we have to find the difference. Difference, estimate the difference of two numbers to the nearest 10. 4,685 minus 1,869 is given. So here 5 is smaller than 9, so borrow from 8, it will become 7, and this will become what? 15. 15 minus 9 is 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. 6 minus 8 we cannot subtract. Why? Because 6 is smaller than 8. So take borrow from 4, it will become what? 3. Yes, and this will become 16. 16 minus 8 is 8. 3 minus 1 is 2. So this is what the answer we got. Now we have to estimate. So 4,685. 85 is nearest to 80 or 90 children. Yes, here 5 is there. So we have to take front number. Yes. So 85 is nearest to 90. So 4,690. And here 1,869. 69 is nearest to 60 or 70 children. Yes, it is nearest to 70. So 1,870. So now we have to find the difference. What you'll get? See, 0 minus 0 is 0. 9 minus 7 is 2. 6 minus 8 is. So we cannot subtract. So borrow from 4, it will become what? 3. And this will become 16. So 16 minus 8 is 8. 3 minus 1 is 2. So this is what the answer. So it is So 16 is nearest to 20, no? So the difference we got, see here, actual difference. Okay, children. So next we will solve. Second one, estimate the difference. So rest two is your homework, children. Next, second one, estimate the difference of two numbers to the nearest 100 and find the actual difference. Now we have to find the nearest 100. Okay, children. So actually they have given the number 91,645 minus 8,237. So here 5 is smaller than 7. So we have to borrow from 4. It will become what? 3, and this will become 15. Okay, 15 minus 7 is 8. 3 minus 3 is 0. 6 minus 2 is 4. Here 1 is smaller than 8. So take borrow from 9. It will become what? 8, and this will become 11. 11 minus 8 is 3. 8 is as it is 8. So this is what the answer. Now we have to estimate the difference of two numbers to the nearest 100. So nearest 100 we have to find. So here 645. It is nearest to 600 or 700, children? Yes, it is nearest to 600. So we have to write here 91,600 minus 8,237. It is nearest to 200 or 300, children? Yes, it is nearest to 200. So 8,200. So 0 minus 0 is, so we have to subtract. 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. 6 minus 2 is 4. 1 is smaller than 8. So we have to take borrow from 9. It will become 8, and this will become what? 11. 11 minus 8 is 3. 8 by 8, 8 as it is. So this is what the answer. So 408 is nearest to 400. So we got that difference here. Yes, we got the nearest 100. Okay, children. Now next, B. 5164 minus 2367. So we have to subtract now. This is what the actual problem. So 4 is smaller than 7. So take borrow from 6, it will become what? 5, and this will become 14. 14 minus 7 is 7. 5 is smaller than 6, so take borrow from 1, it will become what? 0, and this will become 15. 15 minus 6 is 9, and 0, 0 we cannot subtract with 3, so we have to take borrow from 5. It will become 4, and this will become 10. 10 minus 3 is 7. 4 minus 2 is 2. So we got 2797. Okay. So here we have to find the nearest 100. 5000 estimated. Estimate we have to do. 5164. 164 is nearest to 100 or 200, children. 164. Yes, it is nearest to 200. So 5200. Next, 2367. 367 is nearest to 300 or 400, children. Yes, it is nearest to 400. So we should write 2400. So 0 minus we have to do, find the difference. 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. So 2 is smaller than 4. We have to take borrow from 5. It will become what? 4, and this will become 12. 12 minus 4 is 8. 4 minus 2 is 2. So this is what the answer. Okay, children. Next we will move to estimate the difference of the two numbers to the nearest 1000 and find the actual difference. Now we have to estimate the difference of two numbers, these two numbers, to the nearest 1000. Okay, children. So now we will take first one. 95,148 minus 22,367. So 8 minus 7 is what? 1. 4 is smaller than 6. So take borrow from 1. It will become what? 0, and this will become 14. 14 minus 6 is 8. 0 is smaller than 3. So take borrow from 4, 5. It will become what? 4. And it will become 10. 10 minus 3 is 7. 4 minus 2 is 2. 9 minus 2 is 7. This is what the actual value, 72,781. Now we have to find the difference of two numbers to the nearest 1000. So nearest to 1000, 95,148 is given. So 5,148 is nearest to 5,000 or 6,000 children? Yes, it is nearest to 5,000. So 95,000. Next, 22,367. 2,367 is nearest to 2,000 or 3,000 children? Yes, it is nearest to 2,000. So 2,200. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 is 0. 5 minus 2 is what? 3. 9 minus 2 is 7. This is what the answer. So here you can see the 2,781 is nearest to 2,000 or 3,000. Yes, it is nearest to 3,000. So we got that one answer. Okay, children. Next, B. B1th. Actual number 43,148 minus 2,657. Now we have to find the difference. 8 minus 7 is 1. 4 is smaller than 5. So take borrow from 1. It will become what? 0. And this will become 14. 14 minus 5 is 9. 0 we cannot subtract with 6. So we will take borrow from 3. It will become what? 2. And this will become 10. 10 minus 6 is 4. 2 minus 2 is 0. 4 as it is. So 40,491. So now, 43,148. See, 3,148 is nearest to 3,000 or 4,000 children. Yes, it is nearest to 3,000. So we will write 43,000. 2,657, it is nearest to 2,000 or 3,000 children. Yes, it is nearest to 3,000. So we will write 3,000. So 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So when you find the difference, 3 minus 3 is also 0. So 4 as it is. So it is nearest to 40,000.